guys, welcome to the MFP Virtual Open House Tour. Sorry you couldn't make it, but at least you get the virtual tour. My name's Jake, I'm an engineer here, not a marketing person, so sorry if I stumble over my words. Starting the tour here in our office, and we're gonna try and move quickly through here. So go ahead and pause and look around. This is a spherical video, so click and drag. If you have a mobile device, you can use your finger to look around, or you can just look around as if you were standing where the camera is. So let's get started. We're up in the cantilever right now of our fairly well-known building. Cantilever is the largest cantilever in the U.S. It overhangs our building and some grass. Over here at the end of the cantilever, we're just going to cut right into our president's office so you can get the good view. We are hanging over top of nothing, and we overlook a wakeboard park out here. And if you can see through the window, there are food trucks down here, so that is where I'm ending this tour. Coming out of here, we have our conference room, which has a training going on right now for our Unitronics HMI PLC built-ins. They're our go-to controller. And we keep coming around. We have our automation lab, where we're showing our vision systems, our 3D printers, our printing, and some of our normal demos that we bring out.
They've done stuff that, you know, is great, but it's
we built that lab specifically for our automation components so that our engineers have a space to work and develop products for our customers. Again, it's during lunchtime now, so it's a little empty up here. We have a Parker Haas demo. This is a built-in hydraulic cylinder and power unit. So it's got a servo motor, the pump, a sealed reservoir, and the cylinder, and it's all controlled through a Parker drive. These are new units to Parker, so go ahead and check those out if you're interested in an all-in-one unit, so you don't have to buy the cylinder and the power unit separately. We have our Unitronics demo stand over here. Unitronics is advertising their new servos and variable frequency drives as well as their HMI free unit, so that's just a PLC. We got Stover. Stover does a lot of gear drives. And then we also have our Parker linear motion. So you got your cylinders, your slides, and our linear servo motors. And that's some of the high-end technology right there. Now we're going to proceed down the steps. One good feature of working here at MFP is that you always get lots of exercise. There's plenty of steps here. But we do have an elevator. I just prefer not to use it. Yeah.
Yeah, Chelsea.
Chelsea, this is the front desk for everyone to sign up.
Yay!
Cool. We're doing
Thank
a quick
you.
Tour.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Let's head on to the floor. And here we have the Parker store. And beyond the blue line for safety glasses, we have our light assembly, where we build our units, we build up custom hose assemblies, we have the CNC hose cutter that we use. A lot of production gets out here. You can walk in here and buy fittings, custom hose assemblies, whatever you need to get yourself up and running. We pass through our inventory space. One unique feature of MFP is that we have carousel inventory. These carousels will rotate around and stop at the other end so that our guys don't have to walk. It allows us to have high density storage and we can have more parts to help serve you. We come into our automation room. This room normally has a lot more panels, but we got a couple demos here today. All right, you're on video now. So we got Carlo Gavazzi. There are a lot of the components in our panel. We got Sierra Electronics. They have a lot of sensors and the like. And then we got Tim. Tim builds our panels. He's working on one here right now. And if we keep going through, At this point, we transition from warehousing into our custom power unit build area, where we build custom power units like this one. It's something that we really excel at. Again, we'll walk in and walk out quickly to show you some of the bays. We have some larger units getting built over on this side, some smaller units getting built over on that side, some units with some more components, such as an accumulator, a heater, proportional valves. We have the engineering expertise to take care of all of that, and our builders are highly experienced, highly trained. They'll make sure that it gets done right and gets done well. Here we have a couple demos of some of our products. We have some large manifolds. We lost our pole there. We have some large manifolds. We have a couple of power units. Sorry for the pole malfunction. And we've got some more demos. We have some Parker product here. We have a drive control pump. This is the latest technology where we use servo drives to control our devices. So if I do, let's just do a position control here, and we'll do that's not the one I wanted. We got a cylinder here that's going to get run. Maybe someone may, there we go. Some dials had to get twisted there. So this is running in conventional mode, where we're using servo valves, or proportional valves, with a motor running at constant speed to control our flow and our position. And when it gets to the bottom, it's going to switch over to using a drive control pump. You'll be able to hear the difference in the pump. All right, so it's going to shut down now that it got to the bottom. You can see here is showing you the amount of energy that it used. And now we're going to switch over to the drive control pump.
Good. Right, yeah.
I believe it does. You can hear how much quieter it is because we don't have to spin the pump at 1800 RPM. We're only spinning and using the amount of energy that we need to use. You can see that we're spinning at 1800 RPM in the conventional system, and we ran only at 600 RPM with the drive control pump, and we saved nearly horsepower during that entire time. To continue back, we have a custom unit that we built for a customer, which is testing Parker filters. This one uses a lot of our technology, including the Unitronic screens. It's using the IO link connection, and we are actually drive controlling the pump to control the flow out of this unit. We continue outside here. First of all, we're passing our paint booth. Machine shop on the other side. I'm not going to bother going in here. This is part of our lube system, so we are actively installing a lubrication system on this Caterpillar here. But again, it's lunchtime, so we're break for lunch. This is just showing some of the work that we do. We work on large equipment. If we were to continue up those steps, we would get to a break room where we have trainings. We might have a different video out for trainings. And I guess we will go in the machine shop. So our machine shop, where we take chunks of metal and turn them into manifolds. I think we're going to end the tour there. I'm going to go get myself